Good morning, Joe's Panthers. Today is Wednesday, May 18th, 2022. I am Jonah, and welcome back to WCS, Chairs Elementary School's official news source. Our delicious entree options today include pepperoni pizza breadsticks or yogurt platter. Side items include a fresh garden salad and seasoned corn, along with some assorted fruit. Our flag holder today is from Ms. Blackburn's class. At this time, please stand respectfully for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Panthers. Happy Wednesday. Today is a good day because I have an assistant that's making all the decisions. I have Mr. Miller here, who's the principal for the day. So he won that in our silent auction in December. So today is his day to make the decisions, and I'm just here for the ride. So it's all gonna work out good because Mr. Miller's gonna make some good decisions today. Today is actually Museum Day. So if you like museums, this is a good day for you. But also, most of you were not alive back then. Probably some of the teachers weren't either. But this day in 1980, I think it was, Mount St. Helens erupted and covering the whole West Coast in ash. It was a big deal. It covered pretty much the whole state, devastated the state of Washington and Canada, Southern Canada, for a few days. So that this happened back then. So Mr. Miller has something he wants to say to you.
A group of Panthers are called.
So the question is, what is a group of Panthers called? So take a minute to think about it, because Mr. Miller's got the answer. Okay, go ahead and give him the answer.
A group of Panthers are called a Claw of Panthers.
Claw of Panthers. Good job, Mr. Miller. Do you have anything you want to say to him? No? Just tell him.
Have a good day.
We'll see you around campus.
Thank you for tuning in to WCES. We look forward to seeing you tomorrow with Proud Panther Pride. Remember, Panthers dream big and aim high.